The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them.
Talk about a tight squeeze!
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Through here, and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only 'cause it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After Plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
Thank you.
Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh?
This ought to open it. No good?
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Control room.
Let's check it out. Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Doesn't look good.
Think it works?
Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later. Sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running... That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder? A, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza. Mind us, y'all. Just passing through.
If only. This won't take long. You're mine. I got your number. No holding back. Let's get this. Let's do this.
Hey, did you see me in action?
Must have missed it. No way to cross that.
Gotta go where the catwalks take us. They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about. Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to Shinra.
You okay?
Yeah.
Ha! Going for that materia, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that materia.
Hey, let's take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H. Did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
Seriously. Let's do this. Need a breather.
I got this. Come on.
Locked up.
Finish him off.
Come on. fight through it. That's that.
Too late. That's a win.
I think we can climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
Damn it. I feel no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Ooh, no fear. Little fear. Guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your phony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay then. Follow me! No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do!
Right!
Isn't that...
Hey! Don't be a dumbass! Tifa told you not to look at the fan!
Made it through in one piece.
Oh, think that took a couple years off my life. Not really. Couple seconds, maybe. Three tops.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Error. Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... That's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
That one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Gah!
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
That'll do. No holding back. Need a light? Going in. All right.
Come on! Yeah.
Here we go. Enough. I won't give up. All good. This won't take long. Let's finish this.
There's the switch.
Let's flip it and go.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Mid-range turrets, huh?
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests!
Ha!
Suck on this!
Yeah! Ha! Good luck!
Yeah! I'll do it! Suck it! Duh! I'm counting
hang
on
back.
You!
Keep it together.
All set. Hut!
All right. Watch and learn. Suck on this. Duh! Damn it. What? See ya.
That's the way to do it.
Just made our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security. Remember?
We can move this catwalk.
Yeah! Lined it up perfect! Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big-ass things are.
Let's make this quick.
Shouldn't be hard, sure.
Huh, y'all done did it now!
Let's do this. It's on you.
Let me handle this.
That it?
Heads up! Ha! It's on you.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Too easy.
Bring in the heat.
Hang in there.
I'm waiting.
Suck on it!
Taken over. Gotta be careful. Right. Deal with that.
I can still fight. Gotta be strong.
Tifa! Still up for it?
Let's turn this around.
No holding, it's over. Won't last long. That's that. See ya. It's on you.
I'm still kicking. Ain't no thing. Got an opportunity right here. Come on. Suck.
Don't know what happened.
And that makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
That the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall!
The power's on. You think they'll miss those three-plate suns?
I say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their nightlights.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Let's do this. I won't give up. All right. That's that. It's over.
Yeah. Ooh, got
no holding back. It's over.
Yeah.
Here we go. Enough.
We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again? Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up neither.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
That makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies of boredom.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming. thought you'd know this place by now.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too.